your home or office is under attack, and no, it's not necessarily from insects. You are under siege from pest control salesmen promoting fear, uncertainty, and doubt. We call that FUD selling. Yes, our Florida homes do need protection from insects and termites, but you do not need to act fearfully. Every home is unique, and the one-contract-fits-all approach used by big pest companies simply doesn't work. The two biggest factors affecting your home as it relates to insect damage are condition and location. If you keep your home well-maintained, keep landscaping away from the foundation or roof, and maintain your sprinkler system properly, you generally need a good quality monitoring program to include proper inspection. Your location, as it relates to termite density, is also critical in choosing protection. Some locations are known to have threats from Formosan subterranean termites or hybrid termites. Owning or buying a property in a high infestation area may increase the probability of termite damage. Very few people research this prior to purchasing a home or office. But you should. Termites are present throughout the state, but generally, you do not need to be fearful, unless you purchased a home with active activity or with structural damage, without knowing, of course. You should know the typical subterranean and drywood termites take a very long time to create real structural damage. We are more concerned with Formosan and hybrid termites if you are in an area known to have these. The key to making the best choice in pest and termite protection for your home is knowing your threat level and having a high-quality inspection conducted on a regular basis. The worst choice you can make is simply choosing a standard contract from a big pest service provider. While you may think choosing the big company with the big advertising budget is your best choice, you may be giving up quality. Before you fall victim to FUD, visit us on the web at 360pestpro.com.